Americans, when they're in Paris, they show how uncivilized Americans can be. There must be an Indian back of every tree. So those Americans whoop and yell like a Cherokee. They're dowdy, they're rowdy, they lack discrimination. They greet you with howdy, regardless of your social station. To those Americans, one thing I would say: one can't be a gentleman unless he's born that way.
I say, old topper, you're too proper. Those chaps enjoy Paris. Of course, we British are not that skittish, but we too enjoy a spree and we sing off key. Though some things just aren't done, Americans will do them. They're good sports and good fun when you become accustomed to them. They're erratic but democratic. You see, they were born that way. I say,
all those Americans,
you're too,
when they're
too
in Paris,
proper.
They show how uncivilized Americans can be. There must be an Indian on that of every tree. But so those Americans
enjoy
and yell like a Cherokee. There's some things just aren't done, Americans will do them.
They're good sports and good fun when you become accustomed to them.
All those Americans,
but
to them I'd like to say, one can't be a gentleman unless he's born that way.